Hey dosto, welcome to your YouTube channel, Prashant Shastri. You guys already have seen this video regarding the short notice of chemist recruitment in MAHAGENCO. MAHAGENCO already released that short notice regarding the recruitment of students in chemist corner. Now, they have released the official notification or advertisement for this post. So, candidates, let's discuss this chemist corner recruitment in detail. Okay, so this is the advertisement that they had released. It releases on 11th of February. Now today is 13th February. Already form fill up has been started. Before proceeding further, let me first introduce with MAHAGENCO. What is MAHAGENCO? So they have made the recruitment process very complicated. Okay, there are multiple vacancies for chemist cadre. Eligibility criteria is MSc chemistry, but you have to understand that there are a lot of posts which are suitable only and only for departmental candidates. Okay, freshers can't apply on that post. I think around 170 vacancies are there. So you have to find out in which card or in which post you fits. Okay, so what is MAHAGENCO? MAHAGENCO stands for Maharashtra State Power Generation Company. Basically, this is basically a government sector, a company under the administrative control of government of Maharashtra. This is basically a state government job. Okay, All India eligibility is there. They are actually seeking the application for executive chemist. Okay, executive chemist is basically the highest post of chemist cadre. Highest post of chemist cadre means when you are applying for chemist cadre, the highest post is executive. Yes, there will be an additional executive chemist, deputy executive chemist, assistant executive chemist, junior chemist, lot of these things. So I am only focusing on assistant chemist and junior chemist, because the executive chemist, additional executive chemist, deputy executive chemist, these three, HR 0123, these three posts specifically for departmental candidates. This post require more than 5 years of experience. Okay, so fresh MSc chemistry students or B.Sc chemistry student, HR 04, that is my assistant chemist, and HR 05, that is junior chemist. These are the opportunities. Let's discuss this post in detail. For assistant chemist, the vacancy is 68. For junior chemist, the vacancy is 44. So around 112 vacancies. Okay, so among 177 vacancies, 112 vacancies are specifically for freshers. Application form has already started as 12th of February. Okay, and the last date of application submission is 12th of March. So you have 1 month of time. Before applying, just see this video until the end, because advertisement, there are a lot of complications. Okay, first understand the process, then apply. Executive chemist, pay group is 1, pay scale is 97,220 to 115,000. Now the qualification is MSc chemistry, organic, inorganic, doesn't matter, MSc chemistry. Now it requires total 9 years of post qualification. So for a fresher candidate, how will you get the 9 year post qualification? Basically, this executive chemist post is departmental only. I already told you, in chemist career, the highest selection is executive chemist. Those candidates who have already worked in additional executive chemist capacity or deputy executive chemist capacity, they can only apply for this post. Okay, so fresher candidate, this is not for fresher candidate, this is for departmental only. Next, additional executive chemist, again the criteria is MSc chemistry, okay, as well as B.Sc chemistry. So for if you are MSc chemistry, total number of experience required is 7. Again, understand, this is again for departmental only. Why? To apply in additional executive chemist post, you must have a 7 years of post qualification in the chemist cadre of deputy executive chemist. Okay, deputy executive chemist mein aapne kam se kam 2 saal kaam kiya hoga, total 7 years ka post qualification chahiye additional executive chemist mein application karne ke liye. So again, this is basically for departmental candidate. Next is deputy executive chemist. Deputy executive chemist, MSc chemistry or B.Sc chemistry. For MSc chemistry candidate, 3 years of qualification is required in the capacity of assistant chemist. Now here comes my the most important topic is assistant chemist. Eligibility criteria is MSc chemistry. For MSc chemistry, no experience is required, but for B.Sc chemistry, 3 years of experience required. For those who have already completed the MSc chemistry can apply for this assistant chemist, and for MSc chemistry student, they do not require any experience. Yes, B.Sc chemistry students will require experience, 3 years of experience in the post of junior chemist. Okay, next is your junior chemist. Again, junior chemist eligibility criteria is MSc chemistry or B.Sc chemistry. Here, MSc and B.Sc chemistry, none of them require prior experience. So we are mostly focusing on junior chemist vacancies as well as assistant chemist vacancies. These two are the most important posts. Now let's discuss some important notes regarding the recruitment process. So they said experience means post qualification experience. That means those who have already worked in any of the power generation company can only be treated as experience. Okay, And that should not be, that experience certificate should not be issued by any contractors or proprietors. That means you have to work in any central organization or state organizations or any private sector as well. What does the B.Sc chemistry means? B.Sc chemistry means that student must have studied chemistry in all 3 years. Okay, age limit. Our most focus part is junior chemist and assistant chemist. Okay. So for junior chemist, the maximum age is 38 years, and for assistant chemist, maximum age is 38 years as well. But for Mahagenco employee, it is 57 years. Executive chemist, additional executive chemist, and deputy executive chemist. Since these three posts are specifically requires huge experience, that means these are only applicable to departmental candidates. Now let's discuss about the reservation criteria. Guys, understand, this is all India level examination, but since the organization is under the administrative control of government of Maharashtra, that means those who are seeking for reservation must belong to Maharashtra state only, and the rules are governed by Maharashtra State Public Service Commission rules. Okay, so those seeking for OBC category reservation must have certificate issued by government of Maharashtra, and that is not covered under CRIMIL. Okay, and those seeking for Schedule Caste and Schedule Tribe, that certificate is also issued by government of Maharashtra, but no CRIMIL portion is not required. 10% of the vacant posts are reserved for economically weaker section of Maharashtra, and for that you have to submit the domicile certificate as well. 10% posts are reserved for socially and economically backward class of Maharashtra, and for that also you have to submit economically backward class certificate as well as domicile certificate of Maharashtra. Backward class certificate, backward class candidate, scheduled caste or your OBC or EWS, has to produce domicile certificate issued by competent authority of Maharashtra. Okay. All India eligibility is there. So suppose you are the aspirant or you are the candidate of Rajasthan, you can apply for this post, but in open category. You can't seek reservation criteria here. Okay. Now, again, there is also some reservation for sports category students. So if you have a sports certificate, multiple sports certificate, then again, you can seek the reservation as well. What are the fees applicable? Assistant chemist is 800 plus 144 for open category and 600 plus 108 for reserve category of Maharashtra. Junior chemist 500 plus 90 and 300 plus 90 for Maharashtra reserve category. And these are the for your executive, additional executive, and deputy executive chemist. Okay, what is chemist cadre? In any organization, there are different cadres. Okay, for example, staff cadre, officer cadre, that discipline is called that cadre. Okay, so chemist cadre means that rules will be made for chemistry people only. Okay, it is basically a complete department. So for departmental candidates, those who are applying for HR01, that means executive chemist, they have to send the hard copy of the application form to this address. Okay, that means this is for departmental candidate. Let me draw your attention for the form fill up. Completely, it is an online process. Okay, during the form fill up, you have to upload a photograph as well as there will be live capturing a photograph. Okay, if there is any mismatch, then you can't apply for the form. Okay, now let's discuss about the selection process. Selection process of different posts in chemist cadre is different. For executive chemist, it is completely different. For junior and assistant chemist, same. So for it is basically an online test followed by some interview. Let's see individually. So for executive chemist, there will be no examination. Those who are applying for executive chemist, they will be called an assessment center test. And that assessment center test involves in-basket exercise, open group discussion, case discussion, presentation skills, and many more. And for additional executive chemist, deputy executive chemist, and assistant chemist, this will involve your online test followed by personal interview. So my aspirants, those who are M.Sc chemistry and applying for assistant chemist post, they have to give online examination and personal interview. Now, those who are applying for junior chemist post, they have to give only online examination. No interview will be there. So candidate must secure a minimum mark to continue in the selection process. The backward category or reserve category must have 20% mark in the examination, that is your selection, and 30% for non-reserve category students. Mahagenco will not give any reimbursement appearing in the online examination. Let's see some general conditions. The first condition is the candidate must be in India. No domicile is required for the application in open category. Okay. Now, there's a one important twist is there. The twist is the candidate must produce a certificate showing the knowledge of Marathi. So, my God, how applicant from Rajasthan or Madhya Pradesh have this knowledge of Marathi. Okay, so what this says basically, There are three criteria. First, either the candidate have studied Marathi in your in class 10 examination, or they can have a certificate from a Marathi language professor in the from the college. And third and very most is that if you don't know the Marathi, it is Marathi. Knowing the Marathi is not essential. It is basically desirable. So suppose you are from Kerala and you are applying for this post. So you have to learn the Marathi, okay, during your service. That means within a 3 years from the date of joining, you have to give the departmental Marathi language examination. Okay, same is like UPSC also. If suppose one candidate is from UP and get posting in West Bengal, they must pass the Bengali examination after the joining. This same. So all India eligibility, no problem. You have to learn the Marathi after the joining within the 3 years. Okay, the candidate must retain the duly filled application form. Okay, online application already started in 12th February. For the last day is 12th of March. Now let me show you the certificate, performance certificate. This is the performance certificate for knowing the knowledge of Marathi. Suppose you are from Maharashtra, but you have not studied Marathi. Okay, because since most of the people who are from other state are residing in Maharashtra, they must have the certificate of Marathi language. Okay. Now, if you are from Maharashtra and you are domicile of Maharashtra and you have studied the Marathi in class 10, no problem. Okay, and you are from other state and don't know Marathi, you can apply. From the 3 year of joining, you have to give the departmental exam. So this is all about the chemist cadre vacancies in MAHAGENCO. Okay, how will you apply? Okay, what is the link and where is the official advertisement? This official advertisement is available in my Telegram channel. Okay, and the link for the application is available in the description box. This video have a different subtitles. Okay, Marathi, Hindi, English as well. If you have any doubt regarding this chemist cadre vacancies, feel free to ask me and don't miss this opportunity. Yeah, so don't miss the opportunity. More than 100 vacancies are there for chemistry people. So stay tuned to Shastrii YouTube channel. Thank you.